You hiding things from us, Drake?
Maybe it's drugs. Or plutonium. I mean, he is a teenager.
A chess set.
That looks familiar. Aren't those Bruce's?
Yep, custom made. The knights even have bat ears.
Would you look at that? They do have bat ears.
I got them from Wayne Manor. I know it's dangerous, but I was careful and no one saw me.
That's a big risk for a chess set.
Everything we salvaged from the manor belonged to Batman. I thought we could use a bit more Bruce.
Received a call from Detective Montoya. She says she needs to speak with you about an arrest warrant.
Thanks for the heads up, Belfry.
Because of you,
Montoya, how are things looking?
I've got enough evidence to lock Kane up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem.
The judge doesn't agree with the charges?
I've been to see every judge I know, and no one will sign it. They're scared.
They don't want to be on Kane's bad side. Do you think Judge Moreno would cooperate? She's put away a lot of powerful people in the past.
Elena was one of the first names on my list. But I guess things got bad over that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
Finding people's one of my specialties. I'll ask around. Someone must know where she is.
Get that warrant signed, and you know I'll serve it.
I read a report about a vigilante saving a cop's ass. Nearly spit out my coffee laughing.
Yeah, we're planning on a road.
hurry up! We have to get the equipment in place.
All the way in. Their security's a joke.
Get the spyware on every machine on the network.
Ready, Robin. That's that. You want to share?
Sure, just let me go.
I can work with that.
It's not like you can't afford it.
Nope.
You and I both know this is a good deal. Pay up.
I can't be running patients like that.
I need information.
Ain't no honor among us! I'll tell you everything!
Got it. Thanks. Tell me everything.
Yeah, okay, I'll tell you.
Thanks for the tip. That's gonna hurt for a while.
We were just getting to the city.
Incoming.
This wasn't what I signed on for. This'll warm you up. This freak ain't letting you go without.
That did it. Sorry for all the bruises.
We're almost at the scene.
I better get out of here. Huh. for the count.
Risk.
Hey there. Can I get you a drink?
I'm not allowed.
Fair enough. Nice to meet you, by the way. I'm David.
According to Madame Palomares, you know a lot about the shady stuff that happens in this neighborhood.
Oh yeah. Gotham's gangs aren't exactly subtle, especially when they're sloshed. Either that or they think the wheelchair affects my hearing.
That sucks. Sorry you have to deal with that.
Wouldn't be so bad if I could at least get the cops to take me seriously.
Well, I'm a great listener. How can I help?
Good luck. So long.
You've been doing a great job, pal. Oh, hi, pal. How's it going on this fine day? Oh, night.
Hey, Oswald. Are you okay? You look surprised to see me.
No, not at all. Everything's fine. You want a glass of something?
For someone who's supposedly done with crime, you were quick to have me killed.
No, no, you don't understand. They showed up with those talon things. They said they'd tear me to pieces slowly, and I figured, well, you've got none of worse scrapes.
Good thing I survived, or my ghost would have haunted you forever.
I hope we can put this behind us. It would be a shame to lose this mutually beneficial business deal we have going.
I'll consider it. Regulators were talking. They're planning something big. Maybe even bigger than the weather machine.
Perhaps Mr. Freeze might know what his old associates are up to.
It's worth a shot.
Ah! sheep. They can't know we're here. Of course.
Payment, or this will get up.
Thanks so much!
Get hell! Got eyes on the map!
Huh?
Does the name Elena Moreno ring any bells? I want to know where she is.
Look, we're not crazy enough to cross the people who want Moreno dead. But the regulators, they've been bragging about a big protection job.
Interesting. Ow! Belfry, the mob doesn't know anything about Moreno. Regulators might be involved, though.
Affirmative. Let us know if you learn anything new.
Got that. What's next? Tell me what you know.
Easy! Easy! I'll spill!
That's what I thought. Really?
Thank you.
I need... I need intel on Judge Moreno. What do you know?
Listen, I heard there was a deal to protect her, but I don't know the details.
Got it. Thanks. Belfry, the Regulator sold the Freak some top-shelf security tech. No link to Moreno, though.
That sounds like it could be a lead. Keep us posted if you learn anything else.
Better get me more cash.
Shit! Someone!
Stop it! Get wrong! Move! Stay out of my line of sight! I'm gonna shoot! Get clear!
Taking a shot!
Probably get out of here. Sorry about this. Someone told me the freaks are protecting Elena Moreno. Is it true?
Oh, yeah! I heard that all we gotta do is keep her safe from those guys in the bird masks. Easy!
Belfry, Moreno went to the freaks for protection. I'm headed to her now.
Got it.
Probably shouldn't have underestimated me. Robin.
There! We see much! Keep him
Elena Moreno, are you all right?
They were gonna kill me, just like they killed my brother, poor Alex. All this because I wouldn't close construction on the Chelsea tunnel?
The Court of Owls? Yep.
Damn it, they are real.
And Jacob Kane is pulling the strings. We have enough to bring him in, you just have to sign the warrant.
I'll sign it. People like that can't be allowed to terrorize this city.
I'm glad you agree. I could escort you to a safe location if you want.
Someone's already on their way. I knew the freaks couldn't keep this up, so I called a friend. Thank you. And good luck, Robin.
Belfry, Moreno's safe and sound. And I've got Montoya's arrest warrant signed.
Good to know. We'll make sure she stays safe.
Is the blindfold really necessary?
Not anymore.
Look at this place. Wait. Barbara? What are you doing here?
Renee. Glad you could make it. Welcome to the Belfry.
You're Batgirl. Did your father know?
If he did, he never said.
But now you know. If you're gonna help us take down Jacob Kane, we need to trust each other.
Dick Grayson. Well, I guess you're Nightwing then.
Is it that obvious?
It's pretty obvious. You don't even, like,
do a voice or anything.
Robin. I don't think we've met out of costume.
Actually, we've met. Like, 5 times.
Oh, yeah. Tim Drake, right?
We done laying our cards on the table? We got a plan to go over.
Jason Todd. The dead walk among us.
I get that a lot. You get what we needed?
The judge actually signed off on the Jacob Kane charge. Conspiracy to murder Langstrom. Some solid detective work. If you could get Kane out of that hidey hole, I can make sure every honest cop in Gotham is waiting up front. Huh. But that won't be easy. This building is basically a tank.
Oh, we know. Armored facade. Anti-aircraft guns on the roof.
That's why we have drones.
I assume you don't have a permit for that.
We absolutely do not.
Gotta admit, Pennyworth, I was kinda hoping you were Batman and just retired or something.
While I'm flattered, the truth is unfortunately more grim.
I'm sorry to hear that. So, about that plan?
The plan? Yes.
You're gonna love it.
To start, you'll rendezvous at the rally point in sight of the target, Kane Industries.